Oh shit. What is up, guys? My name is Jamzo Weed, aka the Angry Scottish Gamer, and I felt like playing a little bit more Black Flag. I really enjoyed this game because I like being a pirate. It's like my ambition in life. If I could be a pirate, like a proper old school pirate today, with like the big giant ship with like cannons and shit, I'd be the happiest guy around. So, shit.
All right, lads. I'll give you Blackbeard's honest opinion.
I think I broke my stream. As I was saying, if I could be a pirate with a big cannon of loading cannons and shit, I'd be the happiest guy ever. So, we're gonna do a little bit of piratey activities today.
Amongst all the gentlemen of fortune sailing these West Indies, he ranks amongst the most.
There we go. So, as per usual, I'm streaming this on Twitch. It will go on YouTube. So, anybody who feels free, just come and get involved. We're going to have some fun. We're going to play some Black Flag. I even take requests as to what we do. Blackbeard is one of my favourite pirates. I've been watching this pirate show on Discovery. I think I said in my last stream. It's called Black Seals. It's really, really good. It's with Long John Silver and Captain Flint and stuff. Oh, it's kick ass. I've been watching it. I really enjoy it. I've been watching it like I recorded a lot of it. I've been watching it like a sort of season style, like Netflix style. Just like, haha, it's awesome. Let's go to Kingston. Get the pirate booty. You tell me that. I don't give a fuck. Ah, there he is, Mr. Kenway, or rather Captain Kenway. And from the last time I played this, we have Marianne Bonnie as my. Oh, so what is my second, my bosun or second in command? I don't know. Well, she's there. My first mate, I believe it is, it's Marianne Bonnie, who is also another famous pirate. I like the fact that this game looks sort of littered with famous pirates. Right, just think about it, man. These guys are like fucking 400 years ago, 300 years ago, these guys were sailing the seas, and they're still famous today. They're idolized so much because that's how massive their reputation is. Oh, that's why I stopped playing this last night. It looks like we are right into a mission. Let's get it on. Is my Twitch still streaming? It must be. It literally must be because I can see my Twitch feed. What the fuck is going on? It says I'm still streaming. Okay. Looks like we're gonna not find how many views I got today. What the fuck is going on? Okay, I'm not talking about technical difficulties at the moment. Because reasons. I know I'm streaming because I got my stream here from my chat box. I find it easier this way. But my Xbox is just like, nope, not streaming. Nope, we're not streaming. I'm not sure how many viewers I've got or anything. So if I just... See, doing that pauses my gameplay, but... Can run it like that, but it's frustrating. So we're gonna unsnap Twitch app.
Idiots. You are all idiots. How do English believe you can subdue the world is beyond me?
French will return to London for a few seasons. They make life impossible for all these traders. Why the choice of...
Right, I actually have a chance of getting them here. So, I gotta be quick. Real quick. Something here. Everything. That's where I was getting fucked over. I think I need to pick off his guards. Anyway, I can quit out this mission, because I don't really want to do this right now. Right, fuck it, I don't want to do this anymore because I'm stuck there and I need to focus to do that and not be trying to stream Twitch. I really, what I want to be doing is being a pirate. So let's return to the ship. Over in Kingston, that's Miss Bonnie. Oh, come on. As far as I know, the water in Kingston. Sail the sea. To the sea we go, where any man may call his boat home, and furthermore, piratey lingo. I, for one, would be an awesome fucking pirate. I'd be like, fucking, Lord the cannon! Fire the cannon! I'd be pirating the shit out of people. Be turning up beside people's ships, just like, hey buddy, I'm the fucking pirate! That game really does bring up the pirate in me. Definitely pirate. A lot of shit happening up there. So I'm gonna go over.
The pirate hunts us!
Ghost the gallants and royals!
Oh, as I was going to die.
Oh, you get metal.
Ground on every inch of sail.
The finest ramster that ever was fed upon a.
That's a lie, that's a lie, that's a lie, lie, lie.
This ram and I got drunk, sir, as drunk as drunk could be. And when we sobered up,
fire!
Oh, fuck them up so good. Yo-ho, yo-ho, it's a pirate's life for me. Most people don't like the Disney films, but Disney Pirates of the Caribbean films. They're all pretty good films. I mean, yeah, they have to be child-friendly because they're sort of Disney Pirates of the Caribbean. But, I mean, as a kid, I loved those movies, man. They were like fucking... Like Peter Pan was gay as shit. When I was like 13, I watched those movies. I was like, oh my god, pirates are awesome. That's when my love of pirates did start. Little fun fact though. Now I don't enjoy the modern Pirates of the Caribbean movie, but the original Pirates of the Caribbean was a great movie. Everything you need to know, pirates, curses, treasure, badass pirate ship. I think the one with Blackbeard did no justice to Blackbeard, I reckon. They just didn't do justice to the most infamous pirate, I believe. So, what are we gonna do with this ship? Just sink the fucking thing. Bang. Right, you just sink that bitch. I'm looking for pyro hunters. I wanna find them. HMS Seahorse. Can I pirate other pirate ships? I think I better go help that guy actually. Come on, Tom. No, we ain't boarding this one. Gonna make sure that boat back there makes it of this. I can't believe I just stumbled across fucking some guys being pirates and being bad at it.
Fire! the yards off the wind! Fire!
Fire, sir! Good shock of pepper! Ah! Beneath the fire, sir!
Fire!
The foolish foes take the shot, sir!
Fuck it, let's just start boarding shit. That other one should be fine. Don't sink that boat. Pirate, I can't believe I just had to hit one on a pirate, I guess fucking useless. I just fixed the metal, I guess, that was pretty helpful. Right. Thug life. What achievement is this? Plunder 30 ships. Whoa, what do you got? You got wood and cloth. I don't really care for any of that. I suppose this is free wood and cloth, I guess, but so... Gonna do this as quick as possible. Oh, whoops. I accidentally hit one of my crew members. Let's go. Pirate time. I love that. Fuck that big guy. Oh shit, I just got out of the wrong crew member. I'm really not doing that. Pirates, ah, oh, I like to piratize. I'm gonna take all your ship. I don't really give a fuck, cause I'm pirating. I require the giant dog, cause I just wanna get my fucking bounty level up so these pirate hunters keep coming after me. Cause they're easy money. He's coming towards me. It's nasty, that's fucking spoiling you, see that? No, you can't see it, thank god. Okay. So, other ship. He's away. Where's that ship there? That's got cloth, sugar, fire barrels. What have you got? You've got metal on your... Maybe I'll just go fuck with you just because.
As much sail as you can!
Bang. That brig was... I'll fuck that brig up in a little bit. Oh, get the office on! Fucking Christ.
Be your noise,
Captain. Oh, he's looking to kill. Boom! Fuck these Spaniards. I actually hate the Spanish Navy in this game, because they all seem to be riding bigger shit than English Navy. Yo, what's up? Get juice, please.
There's juice in the fridge.
I know. Get Chris, please. Mark, that's coming up.
What do you want,
Mark? Matt, win. No drink. You have to get him for the train station. I'll come with you, of course. Right. I know, but obviously it's gonna be before 6 o'clock. Right, and also, once I finish this live stream, can you put this one in the 2 or 3 other ones I've got on my Twitch up?
Yeah.
Thank you. Okay, shout out to what it's called. I seen that. I think I'm actually just gonna sink this thing.
She'll take it! Fire!
Captain, the whole place shot down!
They're only all to head!
Reef the topsails and gallows!
They don't like it when I do that. Who the fuck is this guy?
Russo, let's move!
I'm sinking this guy as well. Chirax Apiris is my new one. I don't even care about the cargo. HMS Rising Sun. Pirates, huh? That's big. What is that? That's really big. Is that like a man o' war? Care about that. Man o' war. Word metal reals. No pirate worth a salt wouldn't try this. I'm actually fucking this thing up. This will be added to the Kenway fleet. Just because that's how pirates would do it. Oh, shit, this kill. Had it. Board. Yes. Destroy enemy ship flag, kill enemy scouts, kill criminals. I've done this before. Do you think I should go in this way? Shit. No! Shit! Alright, so this just got a lot harder. Wait. Oh, my health is back up, nice. I see we kill all the fucking crew. I mean, they are English after all. Problem. Oh, you're a bad guy. Yep, that's what happened. I was a little bit piratey. Just dragged the guy down and killed him. Should we need to kill more of these fucking idiots? Poke me. One more. You're losing crew members fast in this. I enjoy that. Fine. I wonder if I can get the Queen Anne's flag, the actual pirate flag. Because Blackbeard is dead now. Spoiler alert to anyone who plays this game, Blackbeard dies. Try that when I go back. Once I go back to my own ship. Nothing here. Nothing here. Where is it? I don't know if I'm going to have to climb this entire other fucking thing just to get to it. I feel like I'm falling at the bottom and climb back up. I reckon that'll probably be a lot quicker. Wait. Oh, pirate! Super pirate! Oh, that's badass! He ain't even gonna see it coming. Oh, get the rail off! Get the fuck out of here! This is my boat, bitch! I can't believe I just kicked him. That was awesome. That was awesome. 1,000 reals, wood, metal, sugar, crew members, sent to Kenway's fleet. Yeah, think of the ship they just could give. Not even a boat, a ship. It's bigger than this ship. Right, so let's see if we can fix my flag. That's Miss Bonnie. Who's also in that ship, Black Seals. So she's one of the fucking pirates in it. And Blackbeard. Access the fleet. Right. That's my man over. Bye bye. Hello, guy. Not to my flute. Let's see if we can't get that flag flying. Because we have it here. Like, it's just there. We could just take it and put it up. So, first we'll sell all of our cargo. So all the rum. All the sugar. And the rum. All of the rum. Gotta keep those pirates away from that rum. They get drunk as fuck. Buy Jackdaw Appearance. Available. Of better code. School available. Crimson sales, nope. Red Stripey sales, nope. Leather sales, nope. 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 White sales. Tart sales for this is. Grey sales, diamond sales. Weeks of a set of sales bring this up. Oh, fuck that shit. Alright, Queen Anne Figured. Maybe I can find out if I can even change the flag. Queen Anne's Revenge Room. Give me a complete and half enable contracts. Alright, so apparently I can't do a whole lot to my ship. I can change the sales, but I don't wanna. I can change the Figurehead. So it looks like it's all going to be upgrades. Upgrade, upgrade, upgrade. I need a lot of money for that. Actually, a lot of money for this. Right. Ah, oh, it's just a lot of money in fucking general. You know, 15 grand to get my hull armor. No, I'm gonna have to. Right. Pirating ain't making me shit money. Not at all. So we shall go and do some assassins contracts and stuff. Because I remember when I used to do that and be able to jump off. I'm gonna do that now. Where the fuck's boat is that? Another man of war. But right now, I just want to go make money and upgrade my ship. Now I know there's a lot of money to be made here, but I don't really want to be in Kingston. Alright, shit there. Shit there. I want to be in like, somewhere pirate friendly. I'm on back at the beginning. How about Dry Tortuga? Just across from Cape Buena Vista. But we'll go to Dry Tortuga. That's just Havana. Cape Buena Vista. So we'll go to Havana. Yeah, can I just fast travel directly to somewhere in Havana? Yeah, just fast out with Havana and finish all the shooting he's done in Havana, try and make some money. Visit the south part of the world to find bigger ships carrying bigger rewards. You got it, boss, but first I gotta get my big fucking ship myself. Taking down a man o' war, that's what I'm a pirate for. On to the left, on to the right, and I'll be a pirate until my dying light. I like to be a pirate, oh yeah. Shut up, you mad cow. Can't fucking solicit dick right clean from me. I'm on the mood. Right, we'll do assassins. We'll see how much money we make for this. 5 mil. Maybe like 7.5 G's of assassins. So we can, yeah, we can do this. How much money are we going? It doesn't take. Of course it does. Still put your mad cows with, I told you. What these women wanting unsolicited booby after me? Like, oh, buddy, 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 we need your penis. Like, what? You want my rod for? Your ain rod. If I had to guess, I'd say there's a chest up in that garden. Yeah, I'm your hand, pal. Not gonna do nothing. What you gonna do? Those mad cunts attack him and everything. He can't leech you, mad bam. Ah, done. Can't believe some mad random guys just start fucking attacking him. It's for no reason at all. So I hear you, buddy. Come here. You're getting it. Bang. Go to sleep. I can end up elbow deep in some cunt's granny in this game, man. I swear to God. Into that. Don't care. Might end up in combat. I'm just gonna run up and do them. Getting it, mate. You're getting it. Fuck that boot, man. I don't know what you did, but they want to kill you, your wife, and your kids on contact, man. Mortal Kombat time, you man. You're getting done. I don't know. I don't even fucking. I don't even read. Don't care. No intention of finding out anything about my target. Boys! Wait, he's dead. Fuck's sake, man. I'm gonna try to do something here.
I'm your man now, Capitano.
Mike, I just fell for the fucking sky, like, I literally just, the guys have been losing, like, what the fuck just happened? Edward Kenway just fell for the fucking sky and saved us. But that's just cost me my $500. Well, reals. Oh, no. Oh shit. Your pal. Your mate. My buddy. Bang! Never even seen it coming. Don't even know where I'm at. Don't even know where I'm at. Just dusted. Just moved out. Happy days. He can't see me. Cunts for Aglo. Right. There's my assistant contract in here. What's this then? Templar Hunt. Let me do it with Meridian as well. Climb Kenway, you wee faggot. Up there. And how about that? And 7,000, 15,000 top. That's a cat. Love the cats in this game. They look exactly like my little precious kitty cat. I love him. His name is Lugo. He is awesome. He bites. Oh, they're not a cat. But that one doesn't look like my cat. This is some shit cat. Last time I seen my cat, he was lying sleeping on my kid's bed. That's what he does. It's just what he does. Privateer working for Templars as a fence is believed to be hiding in the van. I pulled a suit locating Kevin. This whole locate and kill him thing. Alright, you tell me exactly where he is. He's at a beach bonfire. I'm an assassin by trade, buddy. I mean, this isn't my first assassin's outing, but somebody try to have it out of my men. No worries, man. Saved your fucking ass in Havana. tell you, that's what you get, crew, you can trust, man. You're like, listen, man, you owe me your fucking life. All I want is your fuck. All I want is a little bit of your time. All I want to do is make you rich. That's all I want. Guards on the roof. Am I gonna do it old school? Holes. Just ask you. Done.
I can shoot him from here.
No, you can't. I'm technically not in contract yet. Oh, bugger.
I'm a good shot at him.
No, you don't. I'm gonna leave these poor guys in the shit. That guy would have been done. Oh, you guys.
How dare you eat my chocolate hoop yogurts?
My sincerest apologies.
Chocolate
hoop one's better for you than the vanilla digestive balls one more. I didn't know there was a vanilla digestive balls. If I'd seen that, I'd eat that rather than the toffee one. I prefer that. My bad. Well, I felt like a fucking yogurt. Sue me. Take it away and all. It's cold in here. I will. You're fucking opening the door and letting all the fucking heat out. It's freezing. Oh. I didn't let her trash it. I done my best to prevent it. Right up to the part where I fell asleep. Yum, munchables. Oh, run, cunt. Won't he fuck? Bastardo. You're a bastardo. That's the one thing I love with the Assassin's Creed game. Like, they're still swearing like some fucking foreign language. I bet, like, if it's the Spanish version, they swear in English. Bastard. You bastard. This bastardo is so funny to me. Probably shouldn't be, but, you know, I'm a little bit childish. He has money. That's why he has
nothing to you, Edward.
Bye bye. Scumbag. Shut up. I was leaving you. Sorry, man. My bad. I do a lot of advertising for products on my channel. If any of you advertisers feel see me, you're like, oh, he likes our product, we can get up to advertise, but feel free to send me a whole bunch of the shit, I'll eat it on camera. Oh. Mmm. My target ain't there. Okay.
Hmm.
Run out. So where is my target? Uh-oh. Press B. Oh yeah, Twitch viewers, oh whoever fucking viewed me, or YouTube viewers, or anybody. Tonight a couple of my buddies are coming over and I might get involved with a little Twitch stream with them. It could be good, you know. So just be ready for that when it happens. Die. Oh, they are a man-sized packet of crisps, and that's exactly what I need. The crisps are like the last two. Rank 9 in your friends list of most prosperous pirates. There are some broke motherfuckers. I want to live back, I want to do like a treasure hunt. But I really don't know how much the treasure hunts pay. What? Oh, I'm such a fucking slob. It's disgusting. And I should be ashamed. Bye. It's a privilege of being Jim Folds. Bomber of this unique ability to just not give a fuck about other things people give a fuck about. My good man, did you just shoot me? My good man, did you just shoot me? Did I just get the fucking chest? Piss off. I want to loot some of them because I'm low on ammo. First, I want to reload. Because that's what I need to do. Oh, that guy over there, who can give a fuck? No ammo at all. Thank you. Let's go up to 10 grand. Only 5,000 more. I'm on a bit that this assassin's contract here. The, I think it's like the last two now. I'm on a bit they two. It ain't gonna get us up to my total of 15 G's. No, I do have a couple of fucking, what do you call them? A couple of treasure maps. So we might go do some real pirate shit and go treasure hunting. Mom! There we go. Brought shame to myself. Oh shit. There we go. Brought shame to myself. And filled my belly. I ain't gonna fuck. That was awesome. Kidding me? Yeah, trying to fucking clean my mess in my fucking game room. Oh, an assassin. Die. Please. What is here for my last assassin's contract? Let's see if I can not fuck this one up. Then I'm gonna check my inventory for my tourism map. Might even eat some. More quests. Some of the scrimmers have escaped the fort and hoping to flee Havana. First one to find and kill them. A couple. This one I'm just gonna run and I'm just gonna kill them. And what world did they get a fucking restricted area because they're criminals? They're like. No matter. Mr. Kenny's on the case.
again with the damn strong sword. Grazie. My thanks. I'm your man now, Capitano.
Yeah, I'm not sure I can get, because I need as much as I can. I got smoke bomb and all that shit. No! Let us go check my inventory. See how many collection fish I'm up to. Three. That one was kind of promising. That one was kind of promising. Yeah, 442118. 442118. It's gonna be 442118. There. There we go. So we gotta get as close to that as possible. So let's see if we can find some treasure. Pirates love treasure. Yeah, I'm gonna eat some more fucking snacks. It's snack food season, it is Sunday.
Who's to catch the wind? Proud on every inch of sail! Alright, Jack, sing!
Oh, and Nancy Dawson, hey ho! She robbed the bosun, hey ho! That was the caution, hey ho!
Bully in the alley, bully down his shin bone. love to hear the way, bully in the yard. Sally is the girl that I spliced nearly, bully down ship for now. Help, Bob, I'm bully in the yard.
That is fucking beautiful, map up. I need to get away from these rocks. Don't care. Too much. This one on treasure hunt. Time to hunt the treasure. This. Let me open it then. Oh, fuck's sake. I'm so lazy. Oh. Come on. That all? I'm a little bit surrounded here.
take it to head! Saints guard! Just about fished by cannon!
I did not know that. So that was me deed. Okay. So maybe we don't go for that treasure.
Call him in! Get off the way!
Okay. Alright, I haven't actually done one of these before. The last one they had done was for Blackbeard. What is lunge up? Oh, lunge up. Come on. Oh, sharks are there. What the fuck? This just became jailbait as fuck. Alright, I think I'm pretty dead here. Oh god. Is that all you can give me? Fuck that shit, I'm out of here. Uh oh. Come on, get the fuck out of here. Ah, bit me! It bit me! The bastard actually fucking bit me! I can't believe the shark just fucking bit me! What the fuck, man? Go! Go! Shit, that shark bit me! What am I going now? Up inside here. Alright, let's get the fuck out of here. Turn the ship. Shot bit me. Let's check the other pirate type ship. Those treasure maps. 24607. What, 240? 24607. See the treasure's buried around here or something. So let's go to Havana and we find the treasure in Havana. That's right at the bottom of the city. Beside some of that shit.
Estaba allí de
Yes. Shit, didn't mean that. Whoops.
Ready right. To bark, sir.
Yes.
impact!
Awaiting order, sir!
Gallant! Trial! Done!
Leave it, Lily. Now, in all honesty, I'm just going to be an absolute pirate prick. I'm going to go down to here.
Enemy fire!
Enemy fire?
So handy, me boy, so handy. Why can't she be so handy? Oh, handy, me boy, so handy. Oh, apple of this yard must go.
Handy, me boy, so handy.
Oh, apple of from down below.
Handy, me boy, so handy.
Growl ye may, but go ye must.
Handy, me boy, so handy.
And growl too much and your head they'll bust.
Thank you.
Ranked 9 in the most feared pirates in the world. Battery is low. Battery's low. Battery's low. I say battery's low. Battery is low. Now I'm under the impression that I probably should probably let us charge for the one. So much upgrading to my ship that I need to fuck everything else up. Right, so now we're gonna go deal with a spider hunter. What's he got for me? He ain't got nothing, so I'm just gonna sink him actually. Hang on. Fuck off! With that fucking Rido pad! That fixed that problem.
Hold down.
No,
hold
that problem.
Stand up. Let's get moving.
I'm fucking mad. God forbid you do something for yourself on the world, rather than just sit on your fucking rectum and bang on a wall to get my attention. You know, it's not like I said I was doing something or anything. You know, I'm just, you know, I'm not doing nothing. What planks? Nothing like sinking your adversaries, huh? Oh, little gumball. Oh, sinking you to a target, you know, these pricks on the floor. Now you're worth some money then. Is that 10,000 reals that thing says it's worth? How's the convoy?
Down's all for me!
Oh, as I was going to
fire!
I'm in the fire this round!
Ready to fire!
You better see dogs dinner.
10,000 reals. And we'll repair the giant dog. I can't believe I got so many fucking reals. That's actually pretty badass. I just stumbled across 10,000 reals. There's like 50 men on my ship. 10,000 reals. I don't think they'll upgrade the ship to me. What do you got?
Yeah, is it not?
Oh god.
All sail, she'll take it.
Yeah, we're gonna take you next. Nice little bit of music though. Ba da ba da bam 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 ba da ba da. Hey, all and go. We are ready this time to do it.
Down they go. Down to the drink.
Where are we, Hodge?
Yeah.
drink.
That guy's starting to piss me off with that shit. Down to the drink. Right, we got you. That's what you tried to do.
On your mark,
douse the gallants of royal! Crowd it all on!
Here it goes!
Take it a hit, Captain!
I'm Scotland both of you. This deck was a vote to go. It was a bold take. Punch a 3 bottle guys, drink 5 glasses of rum, oh. Pads running low on battery. No, to Cuba. My pads running low on battery. Then I go to Cuba. I wish I could have anybody, that would be just fantastic. I'd have about eight for my bud. Put an end to my pirating ways right now. So anyway, guys, I've been Jamzo Weed, aka the Angry Scottish Gamer. Now I gotta get up and fucking stop that shit from going on, and, you know, get ready for my buddies coming up to have some fun times. So I'll see you in